Here we go again. Worst place in the world.